Iconic pieces of Las Vegas history have been stolen in an overnight burglary. 13 Action News reporter David Schumann walks us through the treasure trove of a collection that's now missing some of its crown jewels.
Her whole outfit is all Austrian crystal. I mean, you know, this is a $15,000 to $20,000 outfit that goes with this headdress.
Walking through Blair Farrington's warehouse is like stepping in a time machine and traveling to a bygone era, to a time of showgirls and old Vegas glitz and glamour.
It's just like three decades of shows and attractions.
Tuesday night, burglars broke in to Blair's disheveled-looking shrine to his city's history.
When somebody breaks in and just steals stuff randomly like that, it's just, it's not a great feeling, and it hurts me, and I just think it hurts the city.
The warehouse is much too large and full for the thieves to have gotten even close to everything, but they did manage to get away with some of Blair's favorite and more iconic pieces.
Lion headdress that was all carved and foamed and rhinestone and feathered, and it was from the original Show in the Sky. A Marie Antoinette style headdress. It was like probably 2.5 feet tall. It was full of like miniature masks and feathers and jewels.
Blair says each of those cost more than $10,000, but the fact is, no one's ever going to remake them. More important to him than the money is that this warehouse is now incomplete. This roadmap of Blair's career is now incomplete.
In terms of what it's worth, you know, sentimentally and historically, you really can't put a price on that.
This wasn't the only theft in the shopping center recently. At 6, I talked to a body shop owner who was burglarized. He thinks he knows why it's happening and the best way to stop it. Near Flamingo and Arville, David Schumann, 13 Action News.